Google Calendar makes it easy to coordinate and plan events with coworkers because you can view multiple calendars at one time. If you want to view a coworker's calendar, just start typing their name or email address into the field labeled Add Coworker's Calendar. A list of options within your organization will show up. To add the person's calendar, just select their name from the list of options. Depending on your coworker's settings, you may see their event details or just when the person is free or busy. In most cases, this is all you'll need to do to add and view a coworker's calendar. But in some cases, you might need to manually add a person or request access to someone's calendar. For example, if the person you want to add doesn't appear on the drop-down list, first, double-check you have their name or email address spelled correctly. If you tried their name initially, try entering their email address instead. If calendar still doesn't show the person's name in the list, enter the person's full email address and press enter. If the person already shares their calendar publicly, it'll appear in your other calendars list. Most likely, calendar will prompt you to send a request to your coworker to see their calendar. At this point, your coworker will need to give you permission. Have your coworker click the link in the email they received from Google Calendar. This will open up their calendar settings where they can add your email address to the list of specific people to share their calendar with. Just make sure they click Save and you'll have access to your coworker's calendar. If you no longer need to view a coworker's calendar, you can just click to hide the events. If you want to remove a coworker's calendar from your other calendars list, click the down arrow to the right of the calendar and select Hide this calendar from the list. If you ever need to view the calendar again, just follow the same steps for adding a calendar. As long as you've been given permission to view a calendar, you can easily add it back to the other calendars list. And if you have questions about sharing and viewing calendars, just click the gear icon and select Help.